1973 became the blueprint for modern mass murder. An entire nation targeted for death. An unarmed population and inconvenient people destroyed by an empire. Men massacred, women and children deported to their deaths in the desert. A nation ripped from its homeland. A civilization nearly destroyed. An entire culture almost erased from the earth. A crime committed with impunity, denied for a century, consolidated without consequence. Bullied, bartered, or bribed in silence, the world turned away. Turkey emerged stronger for the crime, building great alliances upon its own power, leveraging its control. Just to survive, the truth buried among the crumbling ruins of a vast, now barren, landscape of death. Justice was left then to a handful of survivors who took it into their own hands. And today, to a reborn nation that demands a truthful and just international resolution of the Armenian Genocide. A peaceful, global movement that's working to end the worldwide cycle of genocide and build a better future for Armenians and Turks based on truth and justice. This international effort has been joined by courageous women and men within Turkey who, at risk of prosecution and persecution, are rising above hatred and openly calling for recognition and reparations. They are few, but fearless. They are waking up the souls of their own system, their own society. To choose, for the world to choose. Stand with these brave souls seeking justice for genocidal crimes, or side with the states that seek to silence them.
Thank you. Bye. Oh, him. This is the closest thing I got right here.
Rock!
The strangers from inside.
The strangers from inside.
We dang it inside.
We dang it inside.
We take it away from heart.
Everywhere, and we change evil, wonder, and corn everywhere, and we Thank you.
screaming. Someone kick me out of my mind. I hate these thoughts. I can't pull the tapeworm out of your ass.
Yeah. this reflection of the past. Live a life smiling and love you ever.
Committed around the world. The time has come to wake up the souls.
Thank you.
wrong.
If the world has stopped,
stop
and watch your body from the ground.
From the time you were held.
So you want to see the show? Really don't have to be a hoe.
From the time you were held.
From the time you were a
so you want to see the show. You really don't have to be. From the time you were a
psycho. I'm
such a lonely day. It should be banned. It's a day that I can't stand.
Yeah. Rock!
acid are both water, not convincing. We breathe in sex, we type the paper, legs through the red sky. Full submission, our wings is a fancy dream in the pantry. Gabbering dreams from his new is the light in I, not the flavor. Concert dreams of music, music for Molly.
Smoking lights on the Santa Monica.
Is that the mouthwash in your eyes? Say, Mr. Jack. Is that the charms of your surprise? Hey, where you at? All the signs of freeway in the car. Hey, where you at? All the signs of freeway.
Genocide, 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 gen
genocide and worse, because the world turns away. Behind the mask of modern state lies, all the talk of human rights and genocide prevention lies a tragic tolerance for genocide. Bystander states enable atrocities. Armed killers. On their balance sheet of bullets, barrels of oil, and military bases, human lives are around the airbound. The cycle of genocide serves state interests and will only stop when citizens make it sometimes. Our governments will respond to genocide as a political commodity, trading away rhetoric, giving away reparations as long as we live. They will only challenge genocide as a moral imperative when we force it. For as we start to heal the wounds of this terrible crime, we begin the work of a world without genocide. Join us as we wake up the soul.
I'm gonna go get some more. You on the run. Advertising's got you on the run. Advertising's got you on the run.
Well, advertising's got you on the run.
Advertising's got you on the run.
Just a soul.
competition from other places. The horns, they blow that sound. We are the system. We are the system of a town. Songs for you to enjoy. Here's one of them.
It's over. It's over.